pour yourself a glass or two or three. It's not just Christmas Eve, but today is also National Eggnog Day. It is one of the most popular beverages served during the holiday, so it's probably no coincidence that it's celebrated on Christmas Eve. The traditional recipe for eggnog is milk, cream, sugar, whipped eggs, spices, and of course, sometimes alcohol. The glass or cup is poured into is traditionally or typically garnished with a sprinkle of cinnamon, nutmeg, or pumpkin spice. Pour me